Hello everyone and welcome to another new episode of Scope Red. Today I'm doing something, I'm going to add something to the lineup of videos that I do for you guys. And I'm going to start doing trailer reactions. And I think I'm going to love doing this one because I do love trailers and it's so awesome. And this marks the first episode of this. And the first trailer that we're going to see together. And I'm going to... I've seen it so many times already, but I'm going to do this video again. We're going to watch the trailer together, and then I'm going to give you my thoughts on what I think about this film. And the first trailer that we're going to see today, I woke up early this morning, and it was, bam, posted online. So excited for this movie. Probably my third anticipated movie. I've been a huge fan of them since I was a kid. And that is the Power Rangers movie, which comes out next year, and it takes place in the first series of Power Rangers, Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. And yeah, so let's watch the trailer together, and then I'll give you my thoughts on what it is. So. Do, 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 do. Such a different atmosphere from the original show. Pink and Yellow Ranger. Perfection of hotness, my god. Power coins, nice. The worldwide phenomenon. Discover the power. Ooh, Rita Repulsa. Oh yeah, soup time, baby. Wow. Woo. March, can't wait for March. Okay, that looks fantastic. One thing I noticed about this is that it is such a different tone. Completely opposite of the 90s series that came out. And I have to say, I am so in love with this. Can't wait to see what it is. Like I said, everything has changed. We haven't seen Zordon or Alpha yet. Just a short glimpse of Rita Repulsa, which looks incredible compared to the goofy style of the 90s of Rita. And I believe she attacks the Pink Ranger there. It's either the Pink or the Yellow Ranger. I couldn't see her hair because Pink Ranger has short hair. Yellow has the long hair. Both are attractive as hell. But the way that she grabs the Ranger, it smashes her off of her room. It looks incredibly dark. It's definitely not catered to kids. This looks more like the adult version of Power Rangers. Kind of like that fan film that came out, I believe it was last year or the year before that, which took a darker approach to it. And I like that they're taking a darker approach to the movies. The TV series that's currently playing now, it's a great TV series, but it is aimed more at a younger audience. This looks like it's more for that older teen, adult audience. And as a fan of Power Rangers from back in that day, I am really happy that that we're finally getting another movie. The original 1995 movie is still one of my favorite movies to watch. It is action-packed, it's funny, and it's, even if it is a little over the top, it's still an amazing film. But with this new rebooted Power Rangers movie, it just looks 100 times better than it did. I love the suits. I love that it's more like, it's not Iron Man style, it's more like, think Green Lantern meets Iron Man, because it is a suit that looks like it manifests from energy, like Green Lantern, but it also has that same look, like it's Iron Man. And I love, there was a picture that released a couple months ago of them with their helmets open, and it does remind me a lot of Iron Man, but everything I've seen in this movie so far looks perfection. Like I said, it is my top three most anticipated movies. Of course, first is Justice League, Wonder Woman, and now Power Rangers. And I can't wait to see what they do with this film. So excited with Power Rangers. So excited. So, yeah, that is my review. And I hope you guys enjoyed the trailer as much as I did. Like I said, I've seen it. This is the fifth time I've seen it. I've been wanting to rewatch it just so I can get those few glimpses. But so far, I like the characters. I like the way they're portrayed. Blue Ranger is exactly like Billy was back in the old days. You didn't see much of Black Ranger. We saw more of Jason, Kimberly, Trini, and of course Billy. But I guess we're going to have to wait for a full trailer to come live. This is just a teaser. And consider me officially in. If you guys like this video, please subscribe for more videos. I do lots of other cool videos for you guys to watch. So let me know what you think of the Power Rangers teaser. Was it something that you really loved? Do you think that they changed a little too much? Sound off in the comments.